गाइस, आई एम अकांक्षा सहगल एंड वेलकम टू डे 15 ऑफ व्लॉगमास 2020. आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट. एंड टुडे इज 11th ऑफ दिसंबर एंड इट्स 12 नून राइट नाउ. एंड टुडे इज अ वेरी जैम पैक्ड डे बिकॉज आई हैव सम ऑर्डर्स टू कंप्लीट. बेसिकली देन आई हैव सम इंटर्नशिप असाइनमेंट्स दैट आई हैव टू कंप्लीट. So today I know that I'll not be able to make any Christmas DIYs or share any tips or tricks related to that. So I know and I am telling you guys beforehand only that this video will be combined with day 16 video. So I'll combine both the days together and make one video. And I have planned to discuss some stocking filler ideas with you guys, and I'll be sharing more than 50 ideas with you all for stocking fillers. So make sure you're watching this video till the end to know all the ideas and not wasting any more time. First things first, for today I have to work on an order and I'll be shooting Instagram reels along with that, so it will take more time to complete that order. So I'll work accordingly and I'll just do my setup and then I'll quickly have a short chat with you guys and tell you about how I'm going around my Instagram reels. So my setup is ready for my Instagram reels. I basically don't put the white background all over the place because I know I need just the vertical portion, and anyways I'll be working on my cutting mat when I'm working actually on the product. It's just for the reels that I need a plain white base. And recently I've been missing in action related to Instagram reels, but I was not getting the time to shoot good Instagram reels and I didn't want to put just like that kind of a thing. So now I'll be working on a scrapbook right now and I have some reel ideas in my mind. So I'll be basically filming batch content for my Instagram reels right now, for my personal as well as my business page. And yes, I'll just quickly get into that. So guys, it's 5 p.m. right now. I have completed around 40% of the scrapbook, and I'll not be showing you guys the scrapbook right now. But yeah, and also obviously my Instagram reel is not complete in one go, so I always save my Instagram reels in my drafts and then I keep on working on them, adding the cuts and everything. So I keep them in my draft section. Apart from that, now right now I have to complete my assignments and internship assignments. Basically college assignments are also on their way, so yeah, that's also not something new for you guys by now. But yeah, I'll do that and then I'll see you guys tomorrow in this same video. Hi guys, it's day 16 of Vlogmas 2020 and it's December 12th right now. And I just finished my online classes. It's 5 p.m. right now. I had my classes since morning and I am just done with my classes. So I'll just take a break for some time and then I'll catch up with you guys and share the stocking filler ideas with you all in some time. So stay tuned for that. Hello people, so I am back. I took a break for some time. I had my evening snacks and now I'm here to discuss some stocking filler ideas with you all. And I'll try and add the links of the things I'm talking about. I'll try to add the links to most of the things in my description box below so that it's easier for you to check out some ideas through Amazon or any other sites that I go for, or like wherein I find the products or the things I'm discussing about. So I'll leave a link to those things. And now without any further ado, let's get into the ideas. So let's start with some ideas for the kids. So first thing, you can go for any kind of toys. You can go for remote control cars, bikes and stuff like that. You can also go for some playing cards, flash cards, and there are a lot of board games like Ludo, Scrabble, Monopoly. You can also, if your kids are small, you can also go for some learning board games. There are a lot of games like that also in the market, so you can go for that. The next idea that you can go for the stocking fillers for the kids are some crayon sets or color pen sets, and there are a lot of sets that have a mix of markers, crayons, watercolors, etc. So you can go for that as well. I myself use one set like that, and I leave a link to that in the description box below, so you can check that out easily. Then the next idea that I have for the kids is the thing that I feel that they will like the most, which is some candies or chocolates or any kind of sweets that they like. So you can put that in the stocking fillers. Then if your kids are small, there are a lot of storybooks that are specially made for small kids for the learning purposes, as well as just to bring them the habit of reading. So you can go for storybooks as well, according to their liking, the genre that they like. You can also go for coloring books. Now, coloring books are available not just for kids but also for adults as well. So we can go for coloring books for the adults also. Like, there are a lot of coloring books which have complicated mandala designs or some complicated pictures that are specially for adults. You can also go for that as well. The next idea is for someone who likes candles. So you can go for scented candles, soy candles. There are a lot of pretty candle sets out there available in the market, so you can go for that. Then you can also put some diffuser sets, diffuser scented sets and stuff like that. A lot of people really like having that fragrance in their rooms all the time, so these things will make them really happy. The next few things are basically related to toiletries that you can go for. You can go for things like bath salts, bath bombs, sleeping packs, DIY homemade packs, face masks, or manicure or pedicure kits. So it's perfect for people who like taking care of themselves. And even if there are people who are not able to take care of themselves due to workload and stuff like that, you can easily give them these things, and this will push them to take care of themselves, so it will make them feel really special. So you can go for things like this. Then let's talk about some ideas for the foodies out there, or the coffee lovers, chai lovers. So you can go for coffee hampers. Obviously a hamper cannot fit in a stocking. It can actually, but yeah, even if it's not a big hamper, you can make a small basket with different coffees in it, or the coffee of their choice only. You can put that. You can put different flavors of tea or chai in that. You can also go for snacks as your stocking fillers. If someone really likes eating snacks like chips, biscuits all the time, you can make a small hamper of that, and you can give that as well. Then you can also go for some mugs or mason jars as well. You can get that also as stocking fillers. Then the next idea is for the music lovers, or the people who really like audiobooks, or watching YouTube videos or podcasts, listening to podcasts. So you can give them a set of headphones, or you can also get some earphone holders as well. There are a lot of cute earphone holder options out there in the market, so you can go for that as stocking fillers. Then obviously we are heading towards 2021, so you can go for 2021 planners. There are a lot of people who like planners, who like planning things in advance, so you can go for planners for that kind of people. You can also go for customized calendars as well for 2021. There are a lot of people who like personalizing their things, so you can go for personalized calendars for them. Then for all the people who like journaling or writing their thoughts out, or are college going or students who are going to schools, you can go for notebooks or journals or stationery sets as a whole for them. That will also work as a really good stocking filler for such kind of people. Then yet again, a gift for the people who really like listening all the time music or something of that sort, you can go for Bluetooth speakers as well. Then the next idea includes a lot of accessories. You can go for hand watches, digital watches. You can go for earrings, neck pieces, headbands. You can also go for scrunchies. A lot of girls or females out there really like scrunchies. So you can go for that as well. You can also go for a tie, cufflinks for men. Then you can also go for wallets for men and female respectively. You can go for handbags as well for the females. You can buy sunglasses or eyewear, spectacles, especially the blue cut spectacles, because these days a lot of people are sitting on their laptops for a long duration of time, so it will help them. So you can go for that as well. The next thing that you can go for, and is perfect for this pandemic time, you can go for hand sanitizers as stocking fillers. You can go for masks, face masks. And there are a lot of cute prints available in the market in face masks. So you can go for that as well. And you can also get your face masks customized. So you can go for that options as well. Then there are a lot of hand sanitizer keychain options coming in the market. And they look really very cute. And I'll leave a link to those for sure in the description box below. So you can go for that as well. And you can also go for the anti-touch keychains that are now available in the market. I'll try and find the link for that as well. You can go for that as well. So for the people who really like reading, you can go for novels that they really want and have not read yet. You can go for that as well. You can also go for an Instax camera. A lot of people really want that, love that. So you can go for that, or you can go for the refillable reels for that as well. If they already have a camera with them, you can go for the reel of that. Now the next few ideas lie under the bigger basket of clothing. So you can go for sweaters, you can go for hoodies, hand gloves, caps, socks. You can also go for joggers. Then this can also include, you can extend this and you can include some footwear as well, like slippers. There are a lot of cute slipper options out there in the market, so you can go for that. For the people who like doing arts and crafts, you can go for arts and craft supplies. You can also go for the DIY kits. There are a lot of DIY kits available these days, so you can go for that as well. For all the people who like decorating their homes, you can go for succulent plants, succulent candles. There are a lot of candles shaped in different ways. You can go for that as well. You can also go for coasters, fridge magnets. Then for the people who like having a good sleep, you can go for eye masks if they want that, neck pillows. You can also go for bathrobes. For all the people who are always on their phones and they are running out of battery all the time, you can go for the portable chargers that will make the perfect gift for them. The next idea that I have is for someone who really likes taking care of their hair. So you can go for the hair products, including the electronic products in that as well, like straighteners, curlers. So you can make a combined set of that and use that as a stocking filler. And the last idea from my end today will be to put some drinks as stocking fillers. Now that can be alcoholic and non-alcoholic, that depends on your choice and the person you're gifting to. So you can include drinks as well as stocking fillers. So this was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And I don't know where the star went. I have to put up a new one. But yeah, this was pretty much it for today. I tried including ideas from a different variety of things so that it's easier for you to choose from a wide variety. And if you want to know how you can shortlist on some things, I have a 5 gift rule in one of my previous videos. I'll leave a link to that here and in the description box below, so you can go check that out as well. And also for those of you who are watching my Vlogmas video for the first time and you are an Indian resident, a giveaway is going on my channel. So to know the details about the giveaway and to participate in the giveaway, make sure you're watching my day one video. And do let me know in the comment section below if you have any other ideas related to stocking fillers, so that it can help others as well. And do let me know what kind of videos you would like to see in my coming Vlogmas series. And yes, this was pretty much it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Bye.